Hello, people! It's Horse Mother 2001. And sorry I haven't posted in a long, 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 long time. I kind of forgot I had a YouTube for a while. I've been doing a bunch of Sarah, be quiet. Hold on. Pug. It's my pug, Sarah! Because she was making so much noise, now I get to torture her. Yay! Okay, go have fun. Live your life! And she, of course, she's gonna stay right there. Okay, anyway. I haven't posted in a really, really super duper long time, so I decided that I was going to do an idea I got from watching JennaMarbles, search her up. The bar is probably up above. I don't know. I'm not on YouTube right now. Yeah, it should be. Especially watching on mobile. I'm not going to get into the details. Sidetracked. Anyway. So, JennaMarbles did a... Oh my god, my screensaver's been on. Okay. So, JennaMarbles did an idea where she found a... Okay, after I was so rudely interrupted, yeah, it was by you. Anyway, I was saying, JennaMarbles did a video where she thought of better names for a bunch of different things, like animals, foods, body parts. I'm watching you. My dad left. That should help. Anyway, JennaMarbles made a video. If you haven't seen it, go watch it. It's hilarious. Better names for a bunch of different things. Like animals, body parts. My sister's eating dinner over there. It's 5:52. I don't know what she's eating right now. Anyway. Oh, okay. Don't need to talk about our personal life on YouTube. I don't even know anymore. Am I ever gonna get through this video? Blah blah blah, JennaMarbles made a video, blah blah blah. Better names for animals, foods, body parts, yeah. Okay, I'm doing the same thing, because I'm not original. I'm just gonna copy her. She's awesome. I'm not copying her. I'm just, you know, I don't have any good ideas. Anyway, can you not choose a god? Okay, I win. Anyway, if you aren't paying attention, yeah, I know it's pink. I'm very painted. Anyway, if you weren't paying attention, I was trying to say JennaMarbles made a video, play a bunch of, you know, awesome things, awesome names, because she's forever 5 years old in the brain. Seriously, subscribe to her. So, anyway, I'm going to do the same thing. Frogs are tiny bouncers. Horses are hay burners. Manatees are sea cows. Are accidents waiting to happen. Hippos are fat rubber balls. Butterflies are magic bugs. And caterpillars are baby magic bugs. Pugs are a bag of wrinkles. Raccoons are, I got your food. Squirrels are selfish mice. Or the things that always steal from your bird feeder. I mean, it's a bird feeder. It's made for birds. It's not a squirrel feeder. Or more accurately, a selfish mouse feeder. That didn't look right. So as you can see, I'm forever 5 years old. Stay tuned for a couple bloopers. Most of them I put, like, back up there, yeah, in the beginning of the video. I say up there because of the computer, yeah, it's saying, but it's not really. It's just back. Anyway, thank you for watching. Leave in the comments below what you want me to call my subscribers. I only have, like, two of them right now. Tell me what you want me to call you guys, because right now I'm just calling you. Leave a like if you like this video. Go follow JennaMarbles and PewDiePie too, because he's awesome. I don't know why I'm saying that. I just like this guy. JennaMarbles, because she gave me the idea, and she's probably going to be an inspiration for a lot of my other videos. Oh, and my partner, I don't know if we're kind of partners. I mainly do this account, but we have like a share account, and we never post anything. But follow Rachel RHR, I think that's what her name is, but she's always changing it. So, gosh, Rachel, change your name again? Really? Okay, I'm freaking out. So leave a like if you liked it, leave a comment, tell me what I should do next, and I have absolutely no clue. Follow JennaMarbles, I think I've recapped everything. The last thing I need is Dad to come in and then do that weird butt thing again. Yeah, so I'll see you guys later. And caterpillars are baby magic bugs. Magic pugs. Yay!